Hello everyone, welcome to High School Mathematics channel. Today we are going to learn class 7 chapter 2 fractions, decimals and rational numbers, unit exercise 7th sum onwards. Let us see now question number 7. A bus traveled 300 kilometers in 7.5 hours with uniform speed. Find how many kilometers it traveled in 1 hour. Let us see the solution. Distance traveled by bus in 7.5 hours, that equals to 300 kilometers. Distance traveled by bus in 1 hour, that equals to 300 divided by 7, 1 by 2. That equals to 300 divided by mixed fraction we converted into improper. 2 sevens are 14, 14 plus 1, 15. So we have written here 15 by 2. That equals to 300, change division symbol as into and write down the second fraction reciprocal. 15 by 2 written as 2 by 15. 15 ones are 15. 15 twenties are 300. That equals to multiply numerator 20 into 2. That equals to 22s are 40 kilometers. Therefore, the distance traveled by bus in 1 hour is 40 kilometers. See now question number 8. Suvarna had 300 rupees. She spent 1/3 of her money on notebooks and 1/4 of the remaining on stationery items. How much money is left with her? Let us see the solution. Money present with Suvarna, that is 300 rupees. Money spent on notebooks, that is 1/3 of 300 rupees. That equals to 1 by 3 of means into write on 300. 3 ones are 3, 300s are 300. That equals to multiply numerator 1 into 100, that is 100 rupees. Therefore, money spent on notebooks is 100 rupees. Now let us find remaining amount with her. That equals to total money minus money spent on books. Total money with her is 300 rupees. Money spent on books is 100 rupees. So 300 minus 100, that is 200 rupees with her now. Next, she spent money on stationery items. That equals to 1/4 of 200 rupees. That equals to 1 by 4 of means into write down 200. 4 ones are 4. 450s are 200. Therefore, answer is 50 rupees. Therefore, the money spent on stationery items is 50 rupees. Now, we have to find money left with her. Therefore, money left with her equal to total money minus money spent on books minus money spent on stationery. That equals to total money with her is 300. Money spent on books is 100 rupees. Money spent on stationery is 50 rupees. So 300 minus 100 minus 50. That equals to 300 minus 100 minus 50. We have to do addition. Minus 150. That equals to 300 minus 150 is 150. Therefore, money left with her is 150 rupees. See now question number 9. 1 liter of diesel costs 84 rupees 65 paise. What is the cost of 12.5 liters of diesel? Let us see the solution. Cost of 1 liter of diesel is 84 rupees 65 paise. Cost of 12.5 liters of diesel, that equals to 12.5 into 84 rupees 65 paise. Now let us do multiplication. 84.65 multiplied by 12.5. Let us do normal multiplication. The final answer we shall place the decimal point. See now, multiply with 5, 5, 5 is 25, 5 carry 2, 5, 6 are 30 plus 2, 32, 2 carry 3, 5, 4 are 20, 20 plus 3, 23, write down 3, carry 2, 5, 8 are 40, 40 plus 2, 42. Now multiply by 2, 2, 5 are 10, 0, carry 1, 2, 6 are 12, 12 plus 1, 13, 3, carry 1, 2, 4 are 8, 8 plus 1, 9. 2 8s are 16. Now let us multiply by 1. 1 5s are 5. 1 6 are 6. 1 4s are 4. 1 8s are 8. Now let us add them. 5, 2, 5 plus 3, 8. 8 plus 3, 11. 1, carry 1. 6 plus 9, 15. 15 plus 2, 17. 17 plus 1, 18. 8. Carry 1. 4 plus 6, 10. 10 plus 4, 14. 14 plus 1, 15. So 5, carry 1. 8 plus 1, 9. 9 plus 1, 10. Here decimal after 2 digits, decimal after 1 digit. So 2 plus 1, 3 digits. In the answer, natural numbers 3 digits before we shall place the decimal point. Therefore, cost of 12.5 liters of diesel is 1058.125. See now question number 10. Write any 5 equivalent rational numbers of minus 9 by 5. Let us see the solution. Minus 9 by 5 equals to multiply numerator and denominator by 2. Keep minus sign. 9 twos are 18 by 5 twos are 10. That equals to keep minus sign. Multiply numerator and denominator by 3. 9 threes are 27 by 5 threes are 15. That equals to now multiply numerator and denominator by 4. Keep minus 9 fours are 36 by 5 fours are 20. That equals to multiply numerator and denominator by 5 now. 9 fives are 45 by 5 fives are 25. Therefore, the 5 equivalent rational numbers of minus 9 by 5 are minus 9 by 5 equals to minus 18 by 10, minus 27 by 15, minus 36 by 20, minus 45 by 25. See now question number 11. Represent minus 2 by 5, minus 3 by 5, minus 1 by 5 and 3 by 5 on same number line. Here we have drawn a number line. We have taken 0. On right side we have taken positive rational numbers, that is 1 by 5 onwards up to 5 by 5. On left side, we have taken negative rational numbers, that is minus 1 by 5 to minus 5 by 5. They have given minus 2 by 5. Let us mark on this number line. Next, minus 3 by 5. Next, minus 1 by 5. Then 3 by 5. So, we have marked all given rational numbers on the same number line. See now question number 12. Find which rational number is smaller. Minus 1, 1 by 4 or minus 13 by 6. Let us see the solution. Given rational numbers are having different denominators, we have to do LCM. See here, 2 table, 2 2s are 4, 2 3s are 6. LCM equal to 2 into 2 into 3, that equals to 12. Here minus 1, 1 by 4 is a mixed fraction. So let us convert them into improper. 4 1s are 4. 4 plus 1, 5. So we have written it as minus 5 by 4. So we have written minus 5 by 4 equals to minus 5 by 4 into. We are going to multiply numerator and denominator by a number so that our denominator value will become 12. Minus 5 into 3, minus 15. 4 into 3, that equals to 12. See now minus 13 by 6. Here also numerator and denominator we are going to multiply by 2 so that we get denominator 12. See here, minus 13 into 2, minus 26, denominator 6 into 2, that is 12. So, we have converted minus 13 by 6 as minus 26 by 12. Therefore, given two rational numbers are having same denominator, we shall compare them now. Here, minus 26 is less than minus 15. So, we have written minus 26 by 12 is less than minus 15 by 12. That implies minus 26 by 12 means minus 13 by 6. Minus 15 by 12 means minus 1, 1 by 4. Therefore, minus 13 by 6 is smaller than minus 1, 1 by 4. Today we have seen chapter 2 unit exercise, 7th sum to 12th sum. By this we have completed our chapter 2 unit exercise. Hope you like this video. If you like this video, please like, share to your friends and subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching.